Information management is key, and I want to take a moment to share with you what I consider to be my threefold path to effective information management. It starts with Gmail, it continues with Google+, and it ends with a tool called InnoReader. One of the reasons why I love Gmail is because over the 10 plus years that Gmail has been in existence, Google has seen billions and billions of emails and knows how to automatically sort your emails and separate out the primary or the priority emails from social media promotions, updates, and forums. I use this Google technology to filter out other emails and present me with only the most important ones. The second most important tab here is the social tab, because this shows me everything that's happening in all my networks. I don't need a dashboard like Hootsuite or some other tool. I can go here and I can see everything that's happening in all of my social networks, and I can use Google's advanced search and other features in order to find specific messages. The next thing that I really love about Gmail is the fact that Google Plus is built right in. Google Plus is my single most important network. It's where I have the largest number of followers and views. And so at any time that I have a couple of minutes, I can go to the upper right-hand corner and I can check notifications and I can start flipping through social media. Now, sometimes this can be a distraction. If there's a notification up here, I never go to read my Google Plus notifications until I've already achieved inbox zero. So email is always first, then Google Plus. One more thing I wanted to show you is that no matter what Google tool I'm in, Google Voice or any other tool, that Google Plus notification is always there. So what that means is in those couple of minutes when I'm waiting for a call or waiting on hold or doing something like that, chances are I'm going to be able to access Google Plus and to do some quick work and chip away at social media just by virtue of the fact that notification is always there. Finally, my power tool for information management is a tool called InnoReader. It allows me to track the sites, the searches, and the sources that fuel my content marketing. And so every morning I fire up InnoReader and I take a look at all articles and I mark everything older than one day as read. Then I can go to the various sections of my InnoReader page and I can quickly and easily flip through three articles at a time looking for content that I want to curate or content that will inspire me to create. I'm going to include a couple of different tools in this post that give you additional thoughts about how to manage Gmail, how to manage Google Plus, and how to manage InnoReader. But if you feel like you're drowning in information and starving for wisdom, these three tools can help. Feel free to comment or ask questions. Ask me how you can apply them.